In my view, instructional analysis should always establish the tasks required to produce outputs to meet the stakeholder requirements, including any sequential requirements and any alternative tasks that are situational due to variances in the performance context.